new permanent jobs.
Along with the new stadium, AEG is also looking for a new team.
Nothing's going to happen without a team, and we understand that. It looks like we already have one.
Lewicki says he doesn't expect to announce a new team until next year.